With this year's ceremony taking place on 17 December, FIFA has now cut its 11-man shortlist to the final three nominees. Robert Lewandowski is the favorite for the 2020 accolade, after lifting 5 trophies with Bayern Munich and scoring an incredible 55 goals in just 47 appearances in all competition. The 32-year-old, who was named UEFA Men's Player of the Year in October, also finished as the top goalscorer in the Bundesliga, the DFB Pokal and the Champions League, helping Bayern to their second treble in history. Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi, who have shared the award 11 times between them, are the other two finalists, but are expected to be only bystanders in this year's ceremony. Meanwhile, Kakana did make the final three of the Puskas Award, with Heung-min Son, Luis Suarez and Jorginho de Arrasquita making the shortlist. FIFA's The Best Awards reward the best player in each category for their achievements during the period from 20 July 2019 to 7 October 2020. The winners of the Best FIFA Men's Player will be selected by an international jury, comprising the current coaches of all men's national teams, one per team, the current captains of all men's national teams, one per team, one specialist journalist from each territory represented by a national team, and fans from all over the world registered on FIFA.com, FIFA explained. Each of the four groups of voters within the jury has the same electoral weight, irrespective of the actual number of voters in those groups, i.e. the votes of the coaches, the captains, the specialist journalists and the fans, shall each make up one quarter of the poll, notwithstanding the number of voters in each group. Each member of the jury will be requested to nominate, in decreasing order of merit, the three players whom, in accordance with the criteria set out in Articles 2 and 3 above, they consider most deserving of the respective award. The three players nominated by each jury member will receive 5 points, 3 points or 1 point respectively, and the award is bestowed upon the player who receives the most scoring points.